A save by Georgiev. The puck was bouncing around. Schultz got a shot on. And a good save by Georgiev.
What a good job by Schultz. And then that shot goes right off the shaft of the stick. What a save by Georgiev on Schultz.
Flipping pancakes and then bang, it's gonna, oh, hit the stick right above the blocker. Unbelievable.
Back out to the point for Riley. Riley's shot did not get through. Now Tavares, stopped by Georgiev, what a save. Another by Georgiev on Tavares. Georgiev without a stick.
Look at the patience by Georgiev. Beautiful positioning. He's been strong to start this game. 9 saves so far. As a goaltender, you like to feel the puck early on. I'm not so sure you want to have 9 shots before the first TV timeout, but he certainly has been up to the task here so far.
Ryan Kessler puts it in front off the skate. Save made by Georgiev. Great save on Andre Kochner.
Yeah, that was a fabulous pass from Getzlaf with his right skate. He had his stick checked, so he, with his right skate, put it right on the stick of Kasha.
Watch what Getzlaf does. Little kick right there. Point blank. What a stop. Boy, Andre Kasha had room up top, could not elevate this puck.
Lee chips it up the boards to Pullock. And a glove save made by Georgiev. A beauty. The Islanders now have 6 skaters on as the Rangers' power play is over.
Lee does a good job to Pollock and then gets back up and just misses on the tip-in. And real good save by Georgiev. Watching and then getting the glove on that one.
Backstrom yet again. Box tightens up on Oshie. Better cross Ovechkin. Couldn't get it to go.
You're not going to see a better save today.
You know it's coming, and it's coming hard. But can you stop?
He sure did. He found a way to get it. Looked like he got the waffle board on there, Doc.
And then I guess it's academic, but can you stop it, and is it going to hurt me a lot?